Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Barke Faraj Kamwas and I'm the CEO and founder of Barke Be Your Own Hero. Today, I would love to actually talk about something very important to every one of you. And this is one of this thing that I want to talk about is a question actually. Are you breathing right now? Can you even feel the way your body is taking the air in and bringing it all out? Are you even aware of that breath that you take without even realizing it? This is the moment that all of us as a human being, all of us, whoever we are, whoever you are, as long as you're breathing, as long as that is happening over and over again, you are still alive and you can make something of yourself. It only takes that awareness. It only takes that second, because even though that I'm talking with you right now, I am breathing. Are you breathing? This is the question for today. And this is the most important thing in our lives, is that every morning we wake up and we take the first breath that we are aware of. Remember, we take many breaths that we are not even aware of. But the moment we either sick, or the moment something is not right, or the moment we're choking on something and we realize, oh my God, my breath is important. So what if you are aware every single day, every single time that you have that amazing breath that you take every single time, every single minute, every single second of your day, and how important it is? Because your life matters. You are important and you can make anything possible for yourself. It only starts with awareness. It only starts with understanding, and that's all it takes. So are you aware of your breath? Are you aware of that breath you take every single day, every single minute, every single second of it? Because if you're aware, then that is good news for you. That is something that you can be proud of. That is something that you can tell yourself, yes, I am special. I am grateful. I am here because of a reason. I am here, even though I don't know why I am here yet. But I am so grateful to have this life. So what are you? Okay, are you actually breathing? Are you actually here? Are you in this present moment? Or are you stuck on your past? Or are you stuck with your future? Where are you? Do you even feel it? Do you feel the breath you take? Do you hear yourself taking this breath every single time? Is it a breath of fresh air? Or is it a breath of death? Which one is it? It's up to you. You have to choose for yourself, because this is the most important thing for your life, is knowing and understanding that you are important, and the breath you take makes you human being, makes you special, makes you the person that you can make a difference in your life today. Yes, it all starts with this time. It all starts with today. So it's up to you. What do you want for yourself? And that is the question for today. Are you breathing? Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.